division fight.
Ready to fight.
Well, these guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight, it shall be done. Both guys well-rounded. You think we're getting a kickboxing match tonight or what?
You just don't know, right? You don't know who's going to be able to employ their strategy the way that they need to. This is a close fight on paper, and also in every performance we have seen them put on, these guys seem to be the mirror image of each other.
Oh, is that a big knee to the body? We'll see if he can follow up. Hook attempt, that's a miss. And he connects there, DC.
Great job landing that punch.
Well, he has stayed busy and he has stayed accurate. Nice combination.
Very accurate, a lot of activity in the hands. Look phenomenal tonight.
Nice job by Romero there on the feet, not only sticking, but moving to avoid the counterattack coming back.
It's the head move. It's the athleticism of Yoel Romero that allows him to be standing there flat-footed and just get out of the way whenever you try to hit him. He's always been a phenomenal athlete, and he continues to be that even as he's old.
Oh, nice knee to the body, very nice.
He understands that doing the body work will pay dividends the longer the fight goes.
Upstairs for an elbow. Oh, good shot right on the button.
That is the most devastating shot in all of fighting. It is very difficult to recover from that. Big, powerful punch lands. Now we get back to range.
Not due to a low. Oh! And now his opponent in a world of trouble.
What a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize God, and now he's got hurt bad.
Oh, man, this guy kicks like a mule.
So hard. He kicks so hard every time you can see him drive his shin into his opponent.
Missed with that attempt. And both guys really throwing with authority. DC, and how about the punching acumen by that fighter in that previous round?
He does not waste anything. He does not loop punches. Everything's tight. Everything's precise. He's a sniper. We always talk about how he's a sniper. He is a sniper, and it showed in that exchange that allowed him to drop his opponent.
All right, here we go with round two.
He has a commitment to kick it tonight, and it shows.
Huge connection right there.
He needs to get on his bicep, Shakan. He needs to get into space so that he doesn't get finished. Oh, my goodness. What a performance.
A near-perfect strike to end.